Hundreds of residents in Iganga municipality today gathered at Iganga Freedom Square to witness a survey exercise being carried out by the Ministry of Lands. This survey was carried out following a court order issued by the Jinja High Court Judge Tom Chemtai as part of the proceedings in a case filed by the area MP Peter Mogema Panado against municipal officials who he accuses of illegally selling off the only public space in the area. Mogema and his lawyer, Julius Galisonga, was present for the exercise while municipal leaders and lawyers shunned it. The issue has become a hot topic in Iganga. The survey exercise concluded that part of the land was sold to Iganga High School, which constructed a barrier enclosing the public toilet for the leisure park. During the exercise, some of the youth were caught stealing building equipment.
It's pretty hard that the judge in this court and the others do what is required of them. At the end of the day, I also advise our business community and the people that, you see, let them desist from developing on public land.
Frank, Mogema Peter Panado, and I call upon the government. Panado is fighting for government land. It's not part of the land. Panado is fighting for us. Let us also fight for ourselves.
The case will resume on May 30th. Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news.